or call now. Ito yung mga call to action na tinatawag. Pag sabi call to action, ano ang gagawin ko? Or here, visit us. Or actually, simple na siya. May produkto kayo. Nagay mo siya. Buy now. Ito lang kasimple. Okay. So these are examples of online call to action. Ito, I'm sure nakikita niyo to. Now, the reason why we're talking about something online, kasi ito naman yung lagi yung nakikita eh. Iba na yung mundo mo yan. It's not just POP, so marami or merchandising stuff, but you can also see this. Now, stuff that you see online are proven and tested, so you can more or less adapt those calls to action. Kasi sa sobrang dami na nakikita nyo sa internet, kailangan ma-capture ka agad yung attention so you can do something, you can take action. Okay, so always specify your call to action. And the examples ng mga call to action, ano ba gusto mong mangyari, no? You want them to visit your store, your website, maybe start a relationship, play or sample a game, capture customer data, refer a friend, create a top-of-mind awareness, or even enter a contest. Marami po yan. You have first to determine